going to show you how I make my slow-cooked scrambled eggs. It's one of my favorite breakfasts ever. Only a few ingredients and it will require about 10 to 15 minutes. So let's get started. So I've got some eggs here in a bowl and we're going to add some salt, a pinch of salt, some cracked pepper, and a dash of milk. You could substitute the milk for some cream as well. So make sure you mix this really well. Break the egg yolk first and then whisk it so that the egg yolks and the egg whites homogeneously, did I say it right?
Yeah.
Homogeneously. So that the egg yolks and the egg whites mix together. So get a good nonstick pan, some unsalted butter, I like to add a little bit of oil with the butter as well so that it doesn't burn, doesn't get too brown. Turn your stove on low heat. So now I'm going to pour my egg mixture into the pan. And you don't want it to sizzle at first, you don't want it to cook. If you can see that it's cooking on the side, you don't want that. Make sure you turn it down. Get a nice soft spatula and start mixing. Anything that's on the bottom that starts cooking, you wanna stop it from cooking and mixing it around in the pan. If you notice that your eggs are cooking a bit too fast, take it off the burner, mix it throughout. So you can see the mixture has thickened quite a lot and it's almost like egg curd pretty much. I like my eggs, my scrambled eggs, to be quite runny. It's up to you, you could take it further and let it cook for a bit. This is not raw. Runny doesn't mean that it's still raw or uncooked. It has been cooking on the heat, so you can see that it's really quite hot inside. So it's safe to eat like that as well. I know in the US, in most restaurants, you would have scrambled eggs that are really, really cooked, almost too dry for me. And my husband is American. When he tried this, he told me he was the best scrambled eggs ever. So he has swapped those dry scrambled eggs for this slow cooked one. And I assure you that you will love, love this recipe as much as we do. So as you can see, my eggs are still quite runny. I've taken it off the heat. It will still continue cooking. But you know, this is the texture that I really like. I've got some chopped chives here and I'm gonna mix it in. Scrambled eggs. It's seriously, you will not go back to dry scrambled eggs. You'll